Hemant, a good first round result you drew with Harikrishna. Tell us how the game went.
I started with English opening. He replied with a structural kind of reversed Alapin, but in the opening he went for a queen exchange, which somehow I looked was not in my favor at that time, and I started developing my pieces, and in the center I played a move d4, which looked kind of giving me an IQB, but as I was ahead in development, it was fine.
Okay, well, that's great. And when you're preparing against a strong player like Hari, what is it that you keep in mind, or how do you prepare yourself for such a game?
I just saw some games, and including his games also. I mean, the thing is, we prepare our openings based on his games and many other players of his caliber. So I just went for the game. Yeah, okay. Whatever happens, happens. I just gave in my best. Yeah.
And you're happy with the result?
I'm like 200% happy.
Is Hari the highest rated player you've ever played?
Yeah. 274. Yeah. He's the highest. Yeah. In the Isle of Man, I drew against Gelfand also. That was a very, very, very big result for me at that time. Yeah.
That is a big moment, as is this. Well, enjoy it and good luck for the rest of the tournament.
Thank you very much.
Thanks.